Alrighty, welcome back. We are on episode number 85. We're in the Chamber of Commerce bunker. We're gonna go ahead and finish exploring that. There are several rooms that are locked in this bunker so far that we can't get into. I'm not sure how we're gonna get by those yet. We've talked to a guy that gave us a quest. Alexander Sablin, and he was also somebody that we had to talk to complete, I think, two other quests. So, yeah. The merchant in Otranoia asked us to talk to him, so we did that. And then someone else asked us to talk to him. Can't remember who it was now, but try to remember that as we go on. So let's move in here and talk to this guy who is the Secretary General. So Black Lotus, huh? Oh, the second guy that we talked to, the second guy that wanted us to talk to, the guy that gave us the quest, was the power plant manager. So Yeah, that's who that was. They want us to kill all our friends at the circus? Well, I don't want to not get a quest, but if I just tell him flat out no here, then I might not get a quest. If I accept the quest, then I might be able to take them and talk them out of staying there, or turn on him later. Yeah, that's... well informed. So he knows her already? I wonder if he's a mutant then. Maybe that would explain why he's so young. Okay, I kind of want to see what happens if we say no to him, so I want to check that out. Okay, Yeah, that seems pretty much not the way to go, so... Alright. We'll go back. We accept the mission. Accepted the mission. We'll go talk to the clowns. Oh, what? What? That's weird. Why did it automatically put me into the position of talking to him on a save? Oh, that was really strange. It's the first time it's ever done that. Alright. Likes to a little nip before bedtime. A little smoke before bedtime. Is our stealth that good? That we can get the waste paper? Yes, can it? I cannot get there now. Well, give me that. I'm a collector of alarm clocks and waste papers. In general, we just collect everything. Okay, so, I guess there's no way to get in these now. So that's one door that we can't get into. Two doors we can't get into. Three doors. Seems like this guy here should be the key to opening these doors. But... how is he supposed to fix the pipes without making noise? So maybe if I had an item that dampened noise, it would progress? I have no idea what that would be. Apparently it's not my porn tape, or the brassiere. That would have been comical. I have no idea. Alright. Let's put my weapons back on and take those off. Let's do it once over, see if I missed anything. Maybe I need the codes to the safe to get whatever I need for him. I think there's two different codes in this, safes in this area that I can't get into. Already. There's nothing here. Alright, well. Okay. I hope it's not 3,500 per trip. Good lord. This guy should not ask us for money again. Okay, so let's see. I doubt talking to any of these people will do anything more for me. Why didn't I get this guy's name? Okay. All right, let's go talk to the power plant manager. Drop off stuff at our stash. Talk to the plant manager. Then I guess go back to the circus and talk to them again. So first, because we finished the porno and we couldn't talk to the porn stars until after they had already left, so we couldn't talk to them. Where do I want to go here? I need to go down through the sewer, don't I? Yeah. Right? Yes. Okay. Okay. Okay, so talk to the power plant guy. I doubt he's going to have anything new to say. Because we ended up getting that mission from Sablin here. Gave us the mission to go to this guy in Mambetov in Paragon. So, let's see. Let's not say meet the circus. So we'll talk to him, just see if he has anything, drop off the inventory, head over to the circus, talk to the prostitutes, then talk to the leader of the circus, see if we can talk her into leaving or whatever other option that may show up. And then we can go to Otranoia, talk to the merchant there and tell him about our conversation with Sablin. And now, with the purchase of the toolkit, we have the ability to go to the bunker now. So, the only check I think we needed to do there that I wasn't prepared for was the strength check, but now that I know that we can just stack alcohol on top of alcohol on top of alcohol to get up to max strength, so now if you just have to be able to cure the hangover or addiction or anything else you get from it. Oh, we could have talked to the mushroom cult guy. Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. Shit. Because the Sablin mentioned that he was part of the Mushroom Cult. And that they were, like, the player there. Shit. I really don't want to go all the way back there to do that. Crap. I should have thought of that. Alright, let's get rid of that. Unpack that. Toilet paper. Keep that on us just in case we can do something with it. I doubt he has anything to say about it. Okay, so it's got nothing new. Now that I'm thinking about it, I think it's time for me to just pay off this guy so I don't have to keep going through the sewers. We've got enough cash, I think, that we can get away with dealing with his bribe. Maybe we'll get some XP out of it, too. Maybe the paratrooper is the one that's in jail right now? That's the chief of the police? Okay, well, now that we can get in here, I can go ahead and talk to the mushroom call guy. The bottle guy. What were we waiting for on that? What were we waiting? Was it for barter? We needed barter skill on that? Shit, I forgot. Crap. Yeah, it was barter. What did we, it was 70, so we add up to 80. We might be able to get him now. Let's try. Well, that was a second option that I didn't know existed, so, We passed that one, so I wonder if we would pass the next one. So the other one was asking him to buy our bottles. And I wonder if we actually can force him to buy our bottles. Perhaps we should have all our bottles on us. So that would be the way I do it. If I pass that check, I actually force him to buy every bottle on my inventory, and then he wouldn't be able to buy any bottles later on after that. He'd be like, he would say, okay, I've got enough bottles. I need two of those then. Water. Alright, let's load up with all our empty bottles. Oh man, if that works, he's in trouble. He is absolutely in trouble if that works. Because we've got empty bottles galore. I hope it works like that. Get some milk. Negative 80 radiation. You know what? Let's put that on Fidel. Let's put that on. Oh, wait. Why will you not put it on Fidel? Weird. I'm on Fidel. That's why. Okay. Let's see if we can force him to buy our bottles. I figure if we can pass that one check, then we should be able to pass the other check. I forgot whether or not this option leads away from this option or not. Damn it. Good. Alright, so again, I can't get it. And that's at 80 barter. So, alright, well, we'll try it again at another point in time. I guess I gotta go back and drop off all my goddamn bottles. I really thought it was gonna let me do that right there. And I still think that we'll be able to sell the bottles to him if we get enough barter up. Kind of be disappointing if we couldn't. Already. Alright. No, I guess I should put this. No, keep the bag in case I actually have to drag something out of there. Alright, oh, yeah, I was gonna go to the mushroom call guy now that we can get in here. So he's in the other side of the city. Mushroom triangle. Alright, let's see if he's got anything to say. Okay, he does not. I doubt she's gonna have anything to say either. Okay, so now, even though you learn that that guy is part of the cult, we don't get anything out of it. Alright, what's the day? Friday, okay. 2 more days. I'm gonna be back here. Alright, so we'll head off to the circus and see what's up there. This way. Oh, I have Zoo Man on. Can I talk to chickens now? I'm a chicken. I lay eggs. Excellent. Are there any other animals that are in here? I forgot I had that. Yes, come here. Let's talk to the pigs. Come here, piggy. I like to peck seed. Chicken soup is murder. We have nothing to... Today's picks, tomorrow's bacon. Talk to strangers. Okay, let's go talk to that pet Myrmic. Is there any other animal in... Oh, hey. Free junk? Alright, I'm going all ADD now. Alright, trying to remember. Where did I see any other animals? I don't remember seeing any in buildings. Were there any dogs? Guard dogs in any buildings? Animals over here. Oh, here we go. Moo. Got some chickens and a cow. I wonder how long the Sioux Man lasts. It'd be cool if it lasted the whole game. Alright, check it out. Alright. Where's that pet member? It's that guy. There it is. This'll be interesting. It'd be cool if one of these gave you a quest. Stop! Stop. It won't let me talk to it. Oh, that is such an oversight. That is such an oversight. Damn it, you should be able to talk to that thing. Well, poo. I wonder, were there any cats in here? I guess the pole dancer's on, break. Can I get in there? No, I can't. Well, how about that? Give me those. I'll take that. I'll take that. I'll take that. Pre-war. Alright. Some of that. A little bit of that. I'll take that too. Okay, maybe there'll be another porn that we make. Okay. Any other animals? A cow, some more chickens. I don't really see any of them here. Any of them floating over here? Alright, well, I think that'll be it probably, huh? Okay, let's see. Were there any animals in Utsunoya? Alright. I think this time we're actually going to get out of the city. Cows, talk to the sheeps, talk to the chickens, sheeps, cow, pig, dog, talk to the dog. Okay. Yeah, I should have been able to talk to that pet. Alright, onward to the circus. Hunger. All right. I'm not sure I can go this way. Zuban's gone. Oh well. I guess it's only in the zone. Am I putting myself irradiated? Yes, I am. Get out of this mess. God bless. Something in here. Bambula. I wonder if I would have been able to talk to the wasp if I had the potion on. Well, I expected her passenger to have a little bit more conversation about that, frankly. Okay. Alright, let's throw a hard save here. And talk to Mama. He pants the pea pod. Yeah. Okay, that was a little abrupt, and we missed several conversation points, it seemed. So, let's try this again. Okay, so both of those. Okay, so we did not have the speechcraft to get past that. We can get up to 100 though, so let's try it at 100. Actually, I have the cap, right? Where's my cap? Speechcraft, right? Alright, that puts me back at 100. Let's try talking to her now. Do we want that to really happen now? I mean, I don't want to lose an entire group of people not knowing whether or not I can come back here later on and get more quests. I don't know. Crap. What if we told her no, you know, say, hey, we're gonna go ahead and leave you here, and then went back to him and said, they're not leaving. At least they have a chance of remaining here. Right? They would have a chance to remain here. Maybe I still can get some quests that way. Maybe I'll still have another option to complete a quest that way. Alright. Oh, man. Think about this here. I already ought to save it. I really don't want to do it that way. Okay, I think I would rather do that. if I force them to leave, they're gone. I have no access to any of these NPCs. If I don't force them to leave and go to him, and he forces them to leave, well, then that's just the way it has to be. But I might be able to talk him out of it and keep all the NPCs available. Maybe later on down the road, I'll find out that they have a use for something else. I think that's the way I'm going to do it. Alright, I'm going to end this episode here. This went a little longer than I wanted to, and I'll see you on the next episode. Later.